Yeah. Stripes and Black and White, was scored by Andrew Poole. Conversion was unsuccessful. Black and White 4, lead Yenda 0.
Thank you.
Tried from Black and White, which was scored by Andrews Pau, converted by Aidan Brown. Black and White 10, Lee Gender 0.
part time in the reserve grade game. Please have any of the teams selected last night at our gala dinner. We were picked in the team of the year, which is the Group 20 year for 54. Now, today, please come into the dressing sheds to make the stumper presentations for the first grade class. And it's when they're running on at the end of the reserve grade game or the start of the first grade game. I'd like all the past black and white players to form the guard of honour for them as they run out. Well, thank you.
Hello. Yeah, hang on. Okay. Yep. Thank you.
the end, it was scored by Tom Sellers, converted by Todd Granger. Black and White's 10, lead the end at 6.
I'm not. are you?
Good day,
Daddy.
Hi.
It's your body. This is the one. No, Alistair would like one. That's okay.
Got a funny feeling. Want to get out in the front? Number 15.
Thank you. play, yeah. If you get on, get it.
Yeah,
you've
got a little bit on there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Have you viewed up?
Sorry.
You viewed up in the center?
Yeah.
Well, give it a
bit. Is that it? No, I don't
Edna was scored by Todd Granger. He converted his own try. Black and white 14. Lee Edna 12.
Completed for
by these two clubs over the duration of the competition, which is 50 years. Today the Griffith side will be running out in a different style guernsey. You'll see it as it comes out, so we won't divulge just yet. They're in the dressing rooms and the players are getting the first opportunity to see this jumper. But on the jumper, ladies and gentlemen, on the back of the jumper are the names of players from 1 to 17. And their names were the players that were selected to be the Griffiths the Griffith Black and Whites of the Group 20 era, which is 1954 up until 2020. And there was a process of nomination to selection. That team was named last night at the wonderful dinner they had out at the Woodside Hall, and we'll be announcing those players that come out on the field in the first grade side. I would ask if there's we invite any of the Yender committee or Yender supporters who are here today to join in this wonderful day to form a guard of honour. There'll be plenty of black and white players forming a guard of honour as the players run out, and we invite and welcome any of the Yender boys to do, or girls to do the same and form a guard of honour as your players run out onto the field for today's game. You'll see some players walking around with a fairly flash black and white jumper with some riding on down the back of the jumper. That's the centenary jumper or the polo, and they're available for sale near the canteen. They're $40 each. There's some stubby holders there for $10 each, and there's also the book that was released on Friday night over at the Southside Leeds Club. It's 120 years of rugby league in Griffith, 120 days publication, and you can source your copy for $25 over at the canteen. Now the sales of the polos have been going pretty hot all weekend, so if you go over and see those super salesmen on duty, and they haven't got your size, they'll just jot it down, and you pay them for it, we've got more coming from overseas, so stocks are a bit low, so if you like one of these special polos, see the team at the sales desk, and they'll look after you. In fact, you've got a special on today. For a $75 pack, you get a polo, you get a stubby holder, and you'll get a book. That's a $75 special pack you'll get here today. Thank you.
try for the black and white, which scored by Kieran Williams. Converted by Aidan Brown. Black and white 20, made yet up 18.